it up 1-0. Danny reevaluating himself here. He's got to kick it into high gear if he wants to make it to the final today. The backbreaker, getting air throw there. Like I said, overhead, though, it works every time. Why not? So stylish. Started on point blank Sonic Boom, and just punished for that one. Danny with a fancy little poke combo. Squeeze all that extra damage you can get out of hitting him. Point blank donkey kick, no follow up though. Tammy comes running in, he's a double character hit there. Round one to Brandon. Don't be blaming the controller, man. You were doing that yesterday. There's that backbreaker again. Kevin out of what, 60% life right now. Ryu steps in. Again, throw distance is pretty bad in this game. You gotta be point blank. If you're that close to you, you might as well do a combo. Yep. Kyle's taking that chest mess. I think he's gonna jump right over that one. Their cover around that one's kind of ridiculous. I have no idea what that kick holds, but it's pretty awesome. Brandon let that super rip. Can't be jumping in like that. Well, last thing, he needs to get the heck out of there. And Brandon takes it. Brandon moving on to the finals today. The Street Fighter Cross Second Tournament.